I can hear some voices coming from the captain's cabin.
Guards, go to the captain. Keep your eyes on the cliff. Spot anyone, fire at them with M-Breaker. I'm going to have a rest.
What happened to that damn door? Let's break it down!
Oh no, Nitiel is gone. But how and where? All this is very strange.
Thank you. It worked. Hurry to the cliff. We must get the captain from the cube. Obi-Wan has escaped his cabin. Oh no, he has Nakiel. He's going to kill her. Susan, Obi-Wan has captured Nakiel, and he's going to kill her. I think he got her from the trap in the lab, and he knows everything now.
Oh no. My poor Nitiel, we have to do something. My body, why is it acting like this? I can't control it.
It's because you've spent a couple of years in the state of weightlessness. You have to get your strength back. Susan, I want to brew a special potion so our captain can regain his strength. But I am missing one ingredient, the body of a shellfish. There are usually some at the reefs. You can ask Shalisa for her fishing net. I think it might come in handy.
Wait. I know for a fact that somewhere underneath Obi-Wan's castle is a secret passage with a sword named Smasher hidden inside. Bring it to me. That and some clothes from my house, please. Here's a key. You'll need it. And meanwhile, we'll think of how to get to the Earl and save my Nitiel.